Legislative Resolution Number 1523 by Senator Rivera, congratulating the Monroe College women's basketball team and coach Seth Goodman upon the occasion of capturing the 2011 MJCAA Division II National Championship.
Senator Rivera.
Thank you, Mr. President. I stand today, as this has been, definitely has been the basketball week. So I figure that we must continue on that. And today I stand to congratulate the Lady Mustangs and the coach Seth, and their coach Seth Goodman for their national championship victory in the NJCAA Division II championship. I wanted to point out that much like in the rest of the state, certainly in Senator Nozzolio's district, as he was celebrating the victory of a local team, there are champions everywhere. There's champions in Senator Nozzolio's district. There are champions in the Bronx. There's semi-champions in Senator Libous's district. And he didn't hear it, but I'm still going to say it. This team, they finished with a season record of 29-5. I want to definitely praise their success as college athletes, their hard work and determination. And for the record, the players that won: April Williams, Bianca Lewis, Ramona Miles, Raquana Dickerson, Simone Victor, Victoria Story, Jatela Ford, Samantha Gilman, Alicia Steele, Crystal Edwards, Quamisha Lyles, Alexis Page, Spruill, Jasmine Strong, Jessica Privalon, and Shanae Williams. I read their names into the record since they could not join us this afternoon. This is, again, the team from Monroe College, which was founded in 1933 in the Bronx, and it is only one of two colleges in any division, at any level, that have had both their men's and their women's basketball teams in the Final Four. So I extend my congratulations to the men's team, which, much like Senator Libous's, the team in Senator Libous's district, the men's team in this, they came in third, the women's team came in first, so to say the women's team is like Senator Nozzolio's team, and the men's team is kind of like the folks that came from your district. But again, I stand to both honor their hard work and determination and their success, and hopefully we will have many more championships coming to the Bronx from this great team. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator Rivera. Wishing to be heard? If none, the question is on the resolution. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? The resolution is adopted.